Weatherly.
Briggs.
You've had one hell of a day. What are you doing out here?
The extreme cold helps me think.
Do you remember when you first hired me?
I didn't hire you. I fought against it, actually.
I distinctly remember you giving me the job.
I did what I was told to do. I informed you. That's what I do. Or what I did.
I didn't know you were a Shakespeare guy.
No, not really. I used to be, but no. Now I just like the Flask.
It wasn't personal, you know.
Never is. You know, you are the perfect representation of everything that's wrong.
Jesus, Weatherly, I came over here as a friend.
We're not friends, okay? Think about it. You are the younger, cheaper version of me, the replacement, the yes man, the good soldier.
You know nothing about me.
I know plenty. This job is a calling, okay? It's not some fucking blog about trying to satisfy some spineless corporate boss. It's about facts and integrity. And that's something that's apparently lost on you Generation Y assholes who are so bent on trying to ruin everything with a click of a button.
Jesus Christ, you're not that much older than me. I really forgot how much of a self-righteous asshole you could be. You have no one to blame but yourself.
Have a light, would you?
Sorry.
Sorry to interrupt your staring, but I was wondering if you had a lighter.
I don't smoke.
Never mind it. Looks like I got a lighter after all.
So why did you ask?
Way to start a conversation, I guess.
You know, no one smokes anymore.
You must not have gotten that memo, because I do.
Okay, listen, since you're hell-bent on giving me secondhand smoke here, you want to share one of those cancer sticks?
Well, I guess since you asked so nicely...
Had one of these since college.
Was it like a desperate times call for desperate measures type of thing?
No, not desperate. Nostalgic. Last time I had one of these things, I was the editor at my college paper. Everybody hated me here. They used to call me, what was it? Weatherly the Grammar Nazi. Truth is, though, I didn't mind. don't know, something about the whole process put me at ease, you know? Things have changed, I guess. What about you? You got a job?
A glamorous one. I work as a production assistant for a publisher.
Can't see anything with these city lights.
Sometimes you just gotta take what you can get.
That is the smartest, most true thing I've heard all week.
I was a philosopher and a professor of literature in a former lifetime.
Yeah, that sounds pretty fleshed out.
Hell yeah, man. Even had my own backstory outlined and everything.
Well, it's good to have a plan, right?
What happened with yours?
I was difficult to work with, apparently. At least that's what HR told me.
Any of it true?
I think it was an excuse, really. I was expensive, and I asked a lot of questions, which I guess isn't what they wanted. I guess what they prefer is brainwashed liberals coming fresh out of...
What do you got here?
Had a chest set this whole time, and you didn't tell me?
Yeah. Do you want to play a game?
Chance will have me king, why, chance may crown me.
Macbeth, nice.
Yeah. You know, I've got to say, you've got some depth to you, Jacob.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Looks like I gotta get going. Yeah. Got some friends to meet. Come with if you'd like.
No, I'm all right here, thanks, though.
It's been a pleasure. Good luck to you.
The pleasure was mine.